It's just like what happened with Nicola.
Emily!
Don't be reckless. We have to...
You're kidding, right? You were all alone, Emily. It must have been so hard. But not anymore. I'll bring your suffering to an end. Just hold on. A little while longer.
Stay focused, all else fails.
Please, make it quick. I owe you big time for this.
What are you doing there, child? Those pitiful creatures have fallen in their attempt to climb.
No! They're still asleep, that's all! They'll wake up before long!
I'm afraid we don't have the luxury to coddle late bloomers. However, their failure will fuel your success, for they will serve as offerings to your ascension.
Wait! Whatever you want to do, just do it to me!
Oh, an intriguing offer.
Keep your grubby fingers off them. Don't worry, Yakko. I'll keep everyone safe. I promise.
Yes, just as I thought. A tempered will has the power to resist the relic's corruption. Soon, humanity will rise to a higher plane of existence, knowing all, transcending all, and eventually consuming all. Just you wait, Gregorio. In the end, I will come for you.
Hey.
Yakumo? No way! It really is you, Yakumo! You're all better, too! That's so wonderful!
Sorry it took me so long to get here, but... well...
Don't worry. It was my decision, after all.
I was supposed to keep you all safe. I'm sorry, Emily.
Come on, Yakumo. We like you because you're always pushing forward and not dwelling on the past. We all looked up to you growing up. So pull yourself together already.
Sorry.
What did I just say?
You're still as fierce as ever, aren't you?
I really am glad, though. I didn't think I would ever see you again. Thank you, Yakumo. I guess stomachs don't know any better.
Sheesh. Here, take this.
You're Onigiri! I've been waiting for this. So good. That was wonderful.
Are you sure you don't want more? You always wanted more.
I'm satisfied. Because, you know...
Hey, wait.
So, Yakumo... There's something I'd like you to do for me. Do you remember how you used to hold me when I was little? Could you...
Is this all right?
Perfect. Thank you. What? What?
You're...
I...
Welcome back.
Good to be back. But still in the same form as I was before.
The two of us are finally together again. That's all that matters to me. What were you going to say earlier? You know, you were saying something.
Oh, well... You won't laugh?
Why would I?
I've always loved... Hironigiri! I can't get enough! That's all.
What, was that it? Well, you're in luck. Because for you, I'm happy to make as many as you like, as often as you want.
Good. I'll be waiting.
Thank you, Emily. Well, you got me in your pocket now. You're already carrying a lot on your shoulders. Let's carry it together, okay? Well, time to move. Come on. Let's get going. Just you wait. I swear, I'll make that bastard pay for what he's done.
That was such a moving scene. In fact, I almost found myself laughing.
You, Mito.
Interesting. I don't see little Jack anywhere. Dealing with the successors was supposed to be his job.
Saves us a search anyway. Your ass, pal! I'm here to take back all of the relics you stole.
Oh, and do what with them exactly? After all, your vessel is broken.
What are you talking about?
Oh my, you didn't notice? I gave your precious Eva a little present. You're under the impression that you allowed her to escape. That is incorrect. I allowed her to escape.
That's...
I installed a prototype in that lovely throat of hers.
But then... that means she was already...
Damn you!
I imagine that she'll frenzy before long, and a frenzied relic will be compelled to seek Gregorio. Do you suppose she's already wandering the snow-capped mountains?
Mito! I'll destroy you!
Thank you.
don't you? As for me, I must say farewell to a certain dotard.
Get back here, you coward! It can't be Eva!
I have to go find her.